I don't want much, just want a little bit, babe. I don't want it all, just want a little bit, yeah. I said, eeny, weeny, be babe, teeny, weeny, bit of your love. Turn your lamp down low, slip me a little kiss. Your lamp down low, you know I can't resist, babe. I said, eeny, weeny, bit, babe, teeny, weeny, bit of your love. Norman, play it, play it, play it.
Easy right here. Come on. Can we have some house lights? Can I see somebody else out there? Can I have just a little bit of house lights? Is that all right? Is it all right if I see the rest of you? Yeah, now there you go. There you go. Can I get a yeah?
It's great here. It's great. It's really, really good. I mean, I think the blues scene everywhere is different because you're in a different culture, a different background. But the support here is very, very good. You know, tonight we're sold out and people here are in high spirits. I've seen some good bands on. There's quite a lot of people that I like. I mean, there's various people. For as harmonica goes, Lou Walter is my favorite. At that time, modern day harmonica player, electronic man. I really like the electronic side. You know, that's one of the things I got from him. Then there's Junior Wells, James Cotton. You know, Sonny Boy, and as Paul Butterfield is one of my very favorites. He's a great innovator. There's quite a lot of harmonica players. One of my most biggest influences was Jimi Hendrix. I had the pleasure of meeting him in 1966. We played on the same bill. I was a bass player at the time, harmonica player first, but bass player. And it was quite something to watch him play.
Take me home, come on, come on. Heeny, weeny, beat, beat. Come on, take it home again. I said, eeny, weeny, bit, 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 b
consider your love. Itty witty bitty, teeny witty bitty, your love. I said, itty witty bitty, teeny witty bitty, your love. Thank you.